Weekend number two, shed hunting, eastern Wyoming. We got Matt out here this weekend. He's able to make it. It's beautiful out. God is good. It's a beautiful spring. About to find the browns. Going for another record-breaking weekend. Last weekend we found 130 some sheds. Not a ton of browns, but hopefully this week we'll find some more browns. So stay tuned. This is gonna be a good one. Guys, I found a shed. As I'm walking up to it, find this. I had my eyes on the shed, but then this bad boy popped up. Yeah, he's cool though. Yeah, we got this. Just found this. And then got this here too.
Hey guys, morning of day one, second weekend. Beautiful weekend. It's gonna be awesome. Just was up on that ridge behind me and glassed up a shed. So about to go pick it up. Here it is. And all this is a herd of elk way down there. Absolutely beautiful. Freaking so cool. About to walk up on this, looks like a brown. This is almost freaking awesome. Boom. Small five. Hey guys, it's day two. A little cooler today. It has been pretty breezy. Yesterday we had a great day, but never really got into the browns. This morning, doing pretty well. I just glassed up another brown down here in the bottom. Holy crap, I just found like five sheds in the last 10 minutes. I'm in the zone. Nice freaking brown. On the cart.
I haven't found a shed in about five, six miles. Finally got it. It's a good looking shed. Woo!